Okay. I didn't get much sleep last night. I went to bed, well, right times. I got sleep about 5 in the morning, 6 in the morning, 4, 5, oh man. I had the itches. I think it's that new quilt. We get this tissue fiberglass, surround. I think it's hollow fiber, it's not supposed to be fiberglass because it's like super rich, isn't it? But I think it's something that comes out of it. But it lasts about a bloody month and then you cover it in bloody fiber. And it's like buggery. It's either that or I've got skin problems. So it's touch and go. Might be a lack of oxygen, poison blood or something, I don't know. I'm a bit tired. Alright, what I saw last night was Tower of Commons. And I felt quite good at the end, like they had just the housing man come at the end from the government. So that was quite good. But most of it showed you how out of touch the MPs were. It was like, oh, I didn't know people didn't want to live in tower blocks. Newsflash. But they're the only ones who didn't. Of course, everyone wants to live in a home with a garden and a nice south-facing window, I suspect. Right? They must think people want to live in tower blocks. They must be fucking mad. Sorry, but they must be. Yeah, this is a woman. She's like, because some of them, after the program, some of them moved out to homes. One left, got left behind, and she's like, she would spare it this stain. Her own do better than mine. And she went, there's a stain in the bathroom. Oh my god, this is a living hell. Oh my god, this is it. I've got to do this for my family though. Staying alive, like, not jump out the window. What? If she saw my place, she'd have a bloody straight heart attack straight off the bat and fall down dead. But there's more going on there, obviously, than that. But it's pretty good acting if it's not. Oh. What else have I put there? Curling. I can't even read my writing. Oh, bloody Gordon Brown. A curling last night I saw. British team. Well, it's a Scottish team. Versus Denmark team. I was a bit dubious who to support, really, for a little while. Because they're like Scottish, you know. And, the other team looked quite good. And she's like, oh, shall I hit it? It's a debate for half an hour. Shall I hit this curl on the left or the right? On the left or the right? I'm thinking, the way you've been going, girl, just aim for the bloody middle. It's like darts, mate. You know, just aim for the middle. You'll probably get left or right. You know what I mean? Like pool, you know, just play. And if you're mad at it, just aim for the bloody hole. You'll hit a side of it. Oh, shall I aim for the left? Shall I aim for the right? She's debating for about half an hour which side she's going to aim for. You win. Missed the bloody thing all totally. And they lost the bloody thing. Madness. You just aim for the bloody thing. Left or the right or the left or the right. Miss. Furiating. Just bloody aim for it. Right. And you might have seen that John Spencer. I look at that DeFranco thing, right? Oh, all they are on this bloody YouTube is like, they nick ideas. Bloody flaming Moe's all over the place, shop it is. Flaming Moe's itis. Yeah, if that guy is so bloody good, right, why doesn't he publish his adverts or his video with his face? Right? Why has he got a bit of cartoon or a pair of boobies on the front of him, you know, flogging his videos? Why's that? If you're so bloody good, you think you're so bloody good, if you know you're bloody that great, and everyone, Google, YouTube world, all know you're that great, then put your bloody face there. Say number, whatever, besides, it's not like one of the thousands of other ones we just rounded on the news. No, it's always been a pair of doo-doos. Ask IJ is another one. Why? Why ask IJ? What the hell does she do?
Oh, you're this great celebrity, ask IJ. She's in everything. But what does she actually do? Presenter, I guess. Other than that, her main talent is going like that in front of a camera, isn't it, in a shop. Bizarre.